don't wanna fall for you now.
Cause I'm not just a pretty girl.
Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do this Thanksgiving look, since Thanksgiving is like a day away. So yeah, I hope you guys like it. So now I'm going to prime my eyelids with my LA Girl Pro Conceal in the shade Warm Honey. Set it with the Ready to Wear New York Face Perfecting Powder in the shade Medium. Taking this concealer brush, supposedly concealer brush. Now, I really don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna wing it, honestly. So let's see what happens. I'm gonna take the Kylie Kai Shadow Burgundy palette. It's been a while since I brought this bad boy out. And I'm gonna take the color Beach as my transition color. So now I'm gonna take the Morphe 35O palette. Keep it in the casing because I feel like it has to go back inside the way it came. So yeah, this is a palette and I'm not really sure what look I'm gonna do, so I'm gonna just wing it. You know, Thanksgiving is coming up, so I'm gonna do like a Thanksgiving look. So Thanksgiving's like red, orange, purpley kind of fall type vibes ish Yeah, vibes-ish. I'm gonna go in with this orange. Am I putting out the right shirt? I'm gonna go in with this orange color with this Morphe M433 brush. I feel like an actual YouTuber. M433. I'm popping. Clearly popping. And applying that into my crease. I'm gonna start to really build up the color with this darker orangey shade. Well, it's not dark, it's like more vibrant orangey shade. I turned off my heat lights because it's really hot, so my room lights because it's really hot, so I'm sorry. I just cannot. Alright, so next shade. Oh, let me show you how the brush look like. It's just looks like this. Alright, now I'm gonna take this darker orange shade. I got it because I really want the eyeshadow look to pop. Now I'm gonna go on with the Kylie Burgundy palette shade, the burgundy shade. Taking my concealer brush from Aphorism and applying it to the outer corner and then onto my crease. I wish the 35O palette had like a burgundy color. It would look so, it would be so pretty. I'm gonna put the burgundy on the inner corner of my eye too. An outside halo eye is in effect. I'm going back in with the Morphe M433 brush. The 35O palette, I'm gonna go in with a darker browner shade. So, this one. And apply that to my corners too. Not even really dark, it's like just brown. That's what I like, because it's just bringing lightness to it. Damn it. I'm a darker, darker brown. Okay, this is darker. Alright, so I'm gonna go on with this one instead because the others are too light. So this one. Like a smoky halo eye effect. Yeah, boy. Blend it out with this brush. to acknowledge the burgundy more and just keep applying that to the outer inner corner of my eye, because that's really gonna make the pop. Now I'm just going to apply concealer onto where my eyelids are. Straight edge brush. Open my eyes until I set the concealer so it won't transfer. I'm gonna add the setting powder I used earlier. I'll put that where I put the concealer. Now for the inner color. What should I do? Thinking about the gold one. The gold one or a burgundy one, but I feel like the gold one would be better. Alright, so I'm gonna go in with this gold because it has like a pinkish undertone to it, I feel. Yeah. If not, then I'll go in with this gold in the inner corner. I don't got fixed plugs, so I'm just gonna spray my thing with the my setting spray. I love it already. I think I love it already. What I'm not liking is that this does have fallout, but this is why I did my makeup first rather than my foundation first. I'm gonna blend it. Well, not blend the corners with this brush. I'm gonna add a bit of the burgundy color back. It's my makeup wipe with my makeup wipe. I'm taking my makeup wipe and cleaning the edge because it's a whole mess around here. Now I'm gonna do the other eye off camera. So I finished my eye off camera. What it looks like. I feel like this one came out darker. Well, oh schwells. So I already primed my face with the Hourglass Veil Primer. So now I'm gonna test out this Chanel sample that I got the other day. And it's like a brightening makeup base. So I'm just gonna try to open this. It smells really good. Squeezing colors. Like squeezing out. And then open it for me. Ooh. Gonna take that little bit and then apply it because I don't know how this would work on my skin. Just put it on my cheeks. Did it brighten my skin? I know it smells really good, so I was gonna use my professional primer, but I feel like I already used too much. What do you think? Should I use it? So we got the Professional Benefit Primer, and I'm just gonna apply it. Now I'm gonna wait a bit, get all that dry. That was that dry. I look like a vampire. So now I'm gonna color correct with the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade orange, clearly. So where my acne scars and my dark spots are. And under my eyelids. Yeah, babe. We laugh. I have, as always, my Maybelline Fit Me Matte Poreless in the shade 335 Classic Tan, baby. concealer and concealing the areas that need to be concealed. Set my face with the same powder I set my eyelids with, which is the Ready to Wear Face Sublime Luxe Face Perfecting Powder. It's such a mouthfuler. I'm putting on this sponge. To contour, as always, taking the Profusion contour palette with this angled blush brush. Now I'm going to apply some blush, free sample from Sephora, the Tarte Party Amazonian Clay 12 hour blush. You heard that? 12 hours. I'm going to be taking my Ready to Wear Face Sublime powder, of course, this triangle brush, sponge, and just cleaning on the edges of where the contour is. I'm taking the ColourPop Ultra Matte Lip in the shade Notion. Alright, so this is the final look. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this Thanksgiving look. It's dope. I really love it. I don't want to give up. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. See you in the next one. Bye. If you always do the same for me, I won't question it. Question me.